new details surrounding a rollover crash where a woman was seriously injured. Police say the vehicle was stolen before it was crashed. All of this happening on Highway 87 on Sunday at around 3:30 p.m. Police identified the drivers, 27-year-old Taryn Tenbear, and she was taken to a Billings hospital after being ejected. Police are still investigating what led to the crash, but they say that red Cadillac Escalade, it was indeed stolen. New information on the recovery of a Missoula shooting victim.